Hey and welcome. Today I'm gonna show you this Hanseatic Cog right there, which is currently docked in the port of my Hanseatic city, which I'm building on. As you can see, it's still a work in progress project. It's gonna take a lot of time to finish this, but that's not part of today's video. Today I'm gonna show you this cog right there, which is property of the city, prestige object, and yeah, you can see she's in the red and white color scheme. And she's armed with 4 guns for self-defense. She's a merchant vessel, primarily. And yeah, let's get started. On the forecastle, we don't have really much. We have the bowsprit right there and a few barrels in there. We have, of course, the broadside guns right there. On the quarterdeck, we just have the rudder right there. And in the small stern cabin, we only have a few hammocks. Some tables. Yeah, not much really. Let's go to the main hatchway right there, which we have here, and then we'll see the berthings of the common hands, more hammocks and some tray tables with some bacon. And from here we also have access to the main hold right there, where all the trading goods are being stored. And here we have the main hold hatch. And that's already everything on this vessel, so yeah, really small. Nice little cog right there. And of course I'm gonna show you more content from the city. I'm gonna show you a lot of buildings, individual buildings, and there's so much more to come in the city, so you can look forward to that. I also did a video on this Carrick right there as well. You can check it out, it's the Blackwick Carrick. Got a separate video on her, and yeah. I hope you have a nice weekend, and I hope to see you another time with a new video.